this is actually the first time something happens in the music business. Every now and then things happen. We talk about the song, The Twist. Yeah. Yes. I had no idea when I was coming out of high school that I would be here today.
Hall of Fame!
Oh, whatever. Well, it's just so many things have happened. That song gave us a dance style that we still enjoy. Everybody enjoys that. If you go to your supermarket today, there's Twist products everywhere. I think the latest Twist is, I think the good goes round and around and around. Mm-hmm. I think that's the latest thing. But people make a lot of money on the Twist. They really do. It's just a great song. Everybody likes that song. And I just happen to be attached to it. And, you know, God's been blessed me through you and that song. Thank you so much. We missed the great sax solo tonight because we ran out of time. But the thing is that this song is the number one song on the planet. It will be number one until 2065. Of course, some of us will be here. But the song, and last week, they nominated The Twist into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, the song itself.
Chubby in the Hall of Fame.
Well, they took my clothes, but they don't want my body. It's okay. Eventually, something will happen. But I'm really pleased because anything good comes from God. I just thank so much that this has just been a wonderful time in my life. I thank you. And folks in Long Island, please, it's wonderful being here. Thank you so much for coming out to see us and just helping us. But this is the first time The Twist will be sung after it entered into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. So this is a great time. So we have 5 minutes and 45 seconds. I want you to enjoy yourself. We're going to sing this song, the number one song on the planet, The Twist. One, two, one, two, three.